All right, in front of you, you have our regular chorus. They meet during the school time, 9th through 12th grade, a wonderful group of kids. They're absolutely fantastic. The first songs we get to learn together as a group is always interesting because we're learning each other, kind of figuring out how it sounds. We have a whole bunch of new people joining. Some of the seniors who are with us, it's their first year that they can fit it in the schedule, and you know, it's always a great group, and these kids are really special. They're fantastic to work with. So we're gonna start out with a great fun one, Holiday Road. Enjoy. Elementary schools come in, it's just be pandemonium of clapping, and they're going to try to do the best they can. That was the hardest part for us, too. We made it perfectly so that way the Patriots game wasn't today, so good to see all of you. Ryan Fleming, our good friend, actually got to be with Tom Brady and hang out with Tom Brady for a great event, and I think Ryan was able to swindle that for us, so that's why the game's on Monday, if you're wondering.
Yeah, Fleming!
Good job, Ryan. He was really valuable to me, Tom Brady was really good. For our next piece, I'd like to do a classic. This one's dedicated for my parents who wanted a great one, so happy Xmas War is over. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Trying to figure out how we sound. One of the pieces we do every single year is Carol the Bells. This piece is a piece that they will do for the first week, and they will do for all 4 years. It's a tradition, so that way when they leave here, they can come back and return and join us for alumni performance. For this year, there's a couple of seniors who couldn't get in to chorus this year, a little too smart, had to do some extra classes, that's okay. And they're going to be joining us as well. We have some alumni in the audience with us right now. So go ahead and get situated and do Carol the Bells.
Thank you.
Before we go ahead and do our next piece, we'd also like to honor our wonderful accompanist, Mr. Jason Hervey. A round of applause for him, especially. Always able to help out this year in a wonderful pinch. Thank you very much. We really appreciate all the work. That being said, his hardest piece, I think, for the speed, Bitty Bum. Enjoy. They're unbelievable. You can see them indicated in the program as well. They pretty much do a lot of things. The program you see here, they help organize the fundraisers for chorus. They help organize me, also help me be organized, nag me as much as they can, make sure everything is done right for the better of the group and for our department half as well, which is great. So I'm going to go ahead and say the names and honor them. For our president, we have Hannah Lyle. Vice president, Zachary Sturka. For Secretary, Bree Smith. Treasurer, Madison Doyle. And Student Liaison, Sarah King. Thank you so much. I'll tell you every day, every time we all have dinner together before we do anything. They're unbelievable. I'm telling you, they're a wonderful group of kids. Also, since this is the last song, I'm going to honor all the seniors that we have here in our chorus group. Some of them have been with us for 4 years. Some of us just this year alone. So I'm going ahead and try to do all of them from memory. Here we go. Okay. Let's start with Jenna Marie O'Neill, Hannah Lyle, Madison Doyle, Brianna Robitaille, Cyan Joseph, Zachary Skirka, Carrie Carnahan, and Jesse Tiano. Did I get it right? Yeah, I did. Yes. Round of applause for all the seniors. They're just as impressed that I remember too. It's amazing. For our last piece, we're going to finish up with Do You Hear What I Hear? Classic. Thank you very much. Hope you have a wonderful holiday. It's our fault that the snow is coming because we're putting you in the holiday cheer. So enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.
probably change and get about 130 children up on stage here. That's a wonderful addition. Thank you again.